tough. It's definitely tough losing games, especially a playoff game and a series that you're actually up in at one point. And only thing you can do now is just learn from it. I think this summer will be the hardest summer that I've ever worked in my life. Push myself and try to push my teammates by inspiring them in different ways, sending them things, sending them videos, just trying something different.
Derrick, so much was